Hey guys, and welcome back! In the last episode, we finished World 1-1, and now we're moving on. And so, Mario came to learn the stupendous ability of flipping between dimensions. But, there was no time to celebrate. Mario still had a pure heart to find. The trial head was overrun with savage beasts. "Follow me," Tippy said, as she flew toward the mountain that loomed ahead. The pure heart was hidden somewhere on the other side. A foot in the foothills. "It's rocky. I feel that the pure heart is beyond this mountain, but it's still far away. Far away. Something tells me you'll need to put that new skill of yours to use. As if I didn't in the last episode." "I just went Tekken combo on you. Tekken combo. What? Aww. Here, let me do the trick. Let's see if I can do it."
"No!
We'll do it later. That's what you get for not letting me do it. And that black bar is annoying. And it's getting even more annoying now. Come on, go away, please. There we go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, hey, come on, man. Really? You're really gonna be like that? You know what? Fine. You don't get any cake. Alright, let's climb up the mountain. Climb, jump, jump, whatever. Jump, jump, jump! Combo. Oh, here we go, here we go. And that's how you do it. You can do it for longer, but I didn't feel like it. I don't feel like wasting time. Time is a virtue. I am so stupid. Alright, this is good enough. We don't want to waste time, do we? Alright, maybe we do. Hey, Tekken combo. KO. Tekken combo style. Oh my god! Oh my. Herder. Jeez. You guys need to think things clearer. And if it gets to the point where we're about to run out, too bad. I'm just gonna keep going. See, look, I made it. That's how skillless with killless I am. Yeah, that's right. I kills the skills. It's a house in the distance. Where does it lead to? I don't know. Aw, great. Another gorge. Ooh, a sign. Bridge closed! Red, the bridge master. Red's here too? I wonder if you can let me borrow his Pikachu. I mean, the Pikachu's so strong and powerful, I think you should let me borrow it. Ooh, apples. This house is increasingly red. And there's strange water coming out of nowhere. Let's try this. Oh my god, it's a guy! Hey, guy. Hey, you can see me! Yeah. This is unbelievable! I've been freaking out here for days, and finally someone sees me. A couple mornings ago, I roll out. Ow. Of the wrong side of bed, sorry. I hurt myself. ... And once I got my coffee, I realized I was stuck in some freaky parallel dimension! ! I've been hollering and flailing for days, but nobody could hear me ... or even see me. Just when I was starting to think I'd be here forever, I see you. You just blipped in here out of thin air. I thought he said bleeped. I was about to say, oh, this is a Nintendo game, you're not supposed to curse. I was thinking, if you could do that, maybe I could hitch a ride back with you? Just stand next to me, now flip back to 2D. Hold on. you pedophile holding on to me, you little creep? Wah! We did it! I'm back to normal! Listen, you really bailed me out there. That 3D business was freaking me out. The name's Red. Nice to meet you. You are not a Pokemon trainer. Say, any way I can repay you? Actually, there is one thing. There's a huge chasm outside that we need to cross. So you want to cross the chasm, huh? Well, you found yourself the right guy. But hey, I've got to warn you. You know, this place is called Impassy Pass, right? I'm only allowed to let a choice few cross the bridge. It's my job description. I mean, that's why they pay me to stand here. You sure want to pass? Yeah. Well, you did save me from being trapped in a parallel dimension and all. Okay! I'm going to ask you a question. Get the right answer and I'll let you pass. Sound good? Here we go! What's the most manly color in the universe ever? Red or green? We're going to go with red, green. I'm just kidding. Red. Red is the color of blood. And guys bleed. Yes. You are so right! I knew it. You and me, we see eye to eye on fashion. I'll throw the bridge down. Hang on. Throw the bridge down. That sounds like one of those street terms. Hold on, let me fix this. Ooh, no, that's not good. There we go. No, that's too... That's too bad. Hold on. Crappy camera, my fault. Sorry, viewers. Alright, you should be good to go. You take her easy. Alright, let's get out of this creepy old man's house. Never mind, Mario's a creepy old man. Oh my god, there's a bridge! Throw the bridge down. What? He threw the bridge down. Batteries in your Wii remote are running low. Please replace them. Well, there wouldn't be a reason to replace them if my rechargeable batteries didn't stop charging. Ooh! Yay! Yay, I got candy! Let's just keep on walking, keep on... Oh my god! I do not like you chasms. Ooh, old house. Let's go back in town and find stuff. But first, let's climb on top of buildings and get this boomboxer. I want a boombox. Especially one that has ER after it. An empty house? What? Ooh, there's a pipe back here. Let's check her out. Let's check her out, because she checks in as good. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. We're gonna... Ah! That is not working. Well, when in doubt, flip it or out. I taunt you. I taunt you. I taunt you. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Ooh, what's in here? Nothing? Really? Nothing? Ooh, there's a star in front right there. Let's check her out. It's another door! A hidden door. Now we should be able to get somewhere. Well, we did get somewhere. We got into this room. So technically we did get somewhere. It's a giant chest and... Ooh. Oh my goodness. Oh no! The door! Now we're locked inside. We're gonna get raped. I mean... How do we get out? No! No! Darn you, alchemist! Ooh, let's see what's in this giant chest. Sweet freedom! It's a giant hand, it's gonna kill us. Wait a moment. If I had been set free, the legendary hero must have done it. I expressed concern when the Asian stuffed me in that chest 1500 years ago. But it seems my fears were quite unfounded. The hero has finally arrived. Are you a pixel? Why? Yes! I am indeed a pixel! My name is Thraria. I don't know. You are a pixel as well, but you don't look familiar. Are you a newer model? No matter. Details do bore me. What is important to the fact that I've waited ages to lend my skill to the hero? And glorious day, here you are. Do take me with you. You simply must. Okay, we'll take you. You will then. Smashing! Ooh, smashing. He sounds like he's British then. That's a smashing odd, Zia, love. The throwing pixel thrower has joined you. Use him to pick up and throw objects and enemies. You can even throw while you jump. Sounds pretty awesome. With me at your side, one may grasp objects with great vigor. Simply press one to use my throwing ability. What's this one, you say? You need not worry. The great being that watches us will know what it is. Well, thank you. I am a great being. Says these big old muscle guns. Just remember that I can grasp objects and enemies and hurl them with gusto. Sounds like a soup. Grab something with one and press one again to throw it. Why not take a moment to get acquainted with my useful talent? You will need to use my ability to get us out of this room. Ready, steady, go! Okay. You know what? Yeah, that's how we roll. Yeah, Mario's flip. Glorious day! Consider me fully at your disposal, not to adventure and beyond! What are you, Buzz Lightyear? Well, let's hurry up and get the chiz out of here. Speed up! And that's the end of the episode because my batteries died. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time.